Love? I don't think love can last really long. It's more about compatibility, and I think I have always fallen in love with my friends. So my best friend can become my boyfriend. So yeah, no, besides that, I think it's more of compatibility and how you get along with the person, your interests, and if that is cool. And I don't think love is blind. No. I wouldn't mind, honestly speaking, but I've always lived with my family, so I would never be allowed to do so. Forget being in a live-in relationship. If I want to live alone, I won't be allowed to live. So live-in is like a far, far away thing. Each to its own. If given a choice, I wouldn't mind, but I don't think I'm in a situation to be in a living. Usually when the light scenes, they come very easily to me because I'm a very easy-go-lucky, fun type, so that's not an issue. When it comes to emotional scenes, yeah, there are mood swings. If I'm in the mood, then the scene happens without bliss. But then there are times when I finish half a bottle of bliss and still there are no tears. My director, what he does is usually plays a music in the background, you know. So when there's romance, so then he'll play like a romantic song. And you know, when there are these heavy duty scenes, then they play these... What is the song that they play usually? Huh? Nay. When all these heavy duty scenes are happening. What is it? Every emotion, yeah. So usually we go by that. So there are times, you know, when we are comfortable with a particular song, and if they change it, we'll be like, rolling action. Yeah, of course. I mean, we're humans, so by the end of it, we all get attracted to these emotions, whether they are good or bad. You know, and you're entering into something bad, but you can't stop yourself. Greed, to some extent, is good, I feel, because it's more of an ambition, and it's the greed that gets you going. Jealousy is something not that I'm a part of. You can ask anybody, actually. For me, it's more of a... It's not jealousy. It's like, oh, if she can get it, even I can get it. It's never like, oh, if she's got it, I should get hers. I should get something better, is always what I wish for. Lust? I don't know. I don't get the chance to do any lust, so... I mean, I love it, so might as well. I have like 75 pairs of shoes at home, so yeah. I get categorized in that. She keeps on telling me all the time, don't be so nice to your friends. Remember? So give 60% of yourself and not 100%. But we womankind get flown. I would love to indulge myself in sleeping for like at least 48 hours without even getting up for a second, given a choice. Or the other would be travel or shop. These are the three things I would love to do. Because I love traveling and I love shopping. I've been to a lot of places, but my favorite by far has been Phi Islands, which is in Thailand. Yeah, completely. There's nothing to hide.